girls with their nails done wrong. We'll be right back.